Hello friends, welcome to Docker Essential video series. In this video, we will discuss about differences between virtual machine and a Docker container. In last Docker video, we have discussed about introduction to Docker. To get to know more about it, check out the link in the description below. To get understanding of wide range of technologies in a simple manner, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Before discussing differences between virtual machine and a Docker container, let's see first what is a virtual machine and what is a Docker container. Virtual machine is an emulation to a computer system. With the help of a virtual machine, you can run more than one operating system on a single hardware. In this case, hardware resource is virtualized. Each virtual machine requires its own operating system. There is a component called hypervisor, which is responsible to create, run, and manage virtual machine. It sits between virtual machine and a hardware. On the other hand, in case of Docker containers, instead of virtualizing hardware, only operating system is virtualized. Docker container sits on top of host operating system and shares the host operating system kernel along with required binaries and libraries. From the picture, it is clear that all containerized application sits on top of host operating system, wherein in case of virtual machine, application sits on top of the guest operating system. Let's do the point-to-point difference between virtual machine and a Docker container. Virtual machine is heavyweight in nature because it requires its own operating system, whereas Docker containers are lightweight as they share the host operating system. In case of virtual machine, hardware is virtualized, but in case of Docker container, only operating system is virtualized. Virtual machine startup time is more, while Docker container startup time is less. And at last, because of full isolation, virtual machines are more secure, but due to the process level isolation, Docker containers are less secure. After discussing the differences between virtual machine and a Docker container, let's discuss when to use a virtual machine and when to use a Docker container. Virtual machines are used in case of a monolithic application where all the components are packaged together and you want to fully utilize the system resources. On the other hand, Docker containers are used mostly in case of microservices where you want each service to run on multiple servers. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, comment on the video and subscribe the channel. In next video, we'll discuss about Docker architecture.